Hi everyone. Today I want to talk about why television brings more good than harm. Before I start my presentation, I want to ask you a question. Who thinks television brings more good than harm? Raise your hand. Okay. Even though some people disagree with me, I believe watching TV brings more good than harm. Because of there are three points I could give you. First of all, I'm sure you will agree that watching TV can make you relax, right? When I'm stressed, I always find some interesting show to watch. Here is an example from me. I always watch Jackie Wu variety show. It's certain that he is the most famous popular host in Taiwan. I really like him. Do you know why? Because his mind responds very quickly, and he is a well-read host. I really like his hosting style, and he always makes me feel very happy. My second point is that I think watching TV can help me learn something. I just want to say you can learn from what you always watch. As we know that, for example, if you always watch talking show, your eloquence will be better. If you always watch singing program, your singing technique will be better. If you always watch comedies, your ability to enjoy life will be better. Finally, it's no doubt that watching TV can learn many communication skills. You can learn how stars and actors respond to conflicts and criticisms. Here is an example from my personal experience. I used to be an irritable man, very easily to get angry. And I learned many things from stars and actors. For instance, Lin Zhilin is the most famous model and actor in Taiwan. She has very good emotional management ability. And even though many news slander her, she always responds with high EQ and big smile. I learned many emotional management from her. In conclusion, there are many benefits from watching TV. If you don't know what interesting show you can watch, you can ask me. Thanks for your listening.